Hello everybody, how you doing today? This is AwesomeLion235 bringing you another video here, and today we'll be playing Farm Hunt. And I hope this thing doesn't crash again. I've been trying to record for like 3 times. My game has crashed. So yeah, let's get started. Oh my, okay. Let's see. Okay, I'm a sheep. Wait, I think this, oh. Turn into a horse, you know? And let's just jump down. So yeah, let's see. Wait here. Okay, the game has started, okay? Probably gonna play about like 2 or 3 games, depending on how long it takes. So yeah, okay. Oh, now I see it. Okay. So I don't see any of them for now. But I know they will come. Ooh, I thought I'd click that. I think I'm safe in up here though. Well, we'll just wait. We'll just wait. Okay, let's see. This is literally the whole point of the game. If you're an animal, stand here and make sure not to get caught. On the other hand, the hunter has to go around and have all the action. But oh well, can't do anything about it. Ah, seriously. No. I'm gonna blend in. It's not going well for me. Dang it! I thought I was gonna... Oh my, okay. Okay. See if that helps. Let's see. Who am I gonna find today? Will I be able to find someone? You know, you should usually go around here and check around. No one. Okay. Let's see. How many? Oh, 7 animals left. Okay, no. Come on. Who was it? Somebody just shot me. Now there's one over here, I just don't know where he is. Ooh, okay. Interesting. Interesting, okay. No one here. Let's see in the back. Okay. One coin. Yep, I don't know where that shot came from. Okay, mind your own business. Let's go and find someone else. Jeez. Some of these people are really good at hiding. They know where to go. Merry Christmas, people. And no one here, no one here. Jeez, no animals. We have 4 and have 28 seconds left. We're basically screwed here. How did I not hit that? I'm gonna chase. Okay, it was no point. The game ended. And they won again. Yep, the animals won. Well, that was round one. Let's go to round two. Well, excuse me, sir. There it is. I'll volunteer myself as a... No. I'll have a chance to be an animal. Okay. Hurry up, people. So, yeah. I don't know. I'm gonna soon be trying to... try to fix this lag, first of all. You know? Like, every time I stop recording... All of a sudden my FPS goes up and yeah, I need to fix that because for me it looks really laggy. Well, not really, but you get the point. Like you don't see it in. Like you see a little bit of lag spike and all that, but I'll make sure to fix that. And dang, please hurry up, people. We need 9 people. Okay, so bring this fix. Nope, wrong. Well, okay, 10 seconds left. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Yes, I became a cat. Yes, and where should I run? So I'm okay. So I will be in this spot. Let's see if anyone comes and tries to kill me. Okay. Yep, they started. Am I lagging? Wait, no. Okay, it just barely started. Okay, anyone gonna come now? Come on, people. Let's see what you got, hunters. I think one's coming inside the... I see one over there. Lady Irenia something. Ooh. 13 animals. We still have a few. Let's see. Okay, now one's coming in. they go in at the same time, I'm in deep trouble. Okay, let's see. Come on, come on, come on. He left. Wow. Okay. We still have 12 animals and 600. Oh, okay, never mind. 11 animals and 700. Come on, anytime, people. Come on. Okay, woof. God, my FPS is not good at all. I used to get something higher than that. I don't know, it's probably the update I did on my computer. I want to fix that. But it's gonna take time. See, animals fought back. Why can someone come in? You know what I hate is every time I'm like in the top 3, top 5 and somebody starts like out of nowhere. Somebody comes in, hits you, and it's just frustrating. You're like, you're anxious to wait until the end, then all of a sudden, bang, they come out and kill you. That's happened unto me a long lot of times. I don't know if you guys want to watch this video. Well, I'm just telling you guys this right now. Please leave a comment if you want to see more of this kind of mini games, because I don't know, you guys might like some other mini games where you see me in action. I don't know, but if you like this video, that gives you some feedback too. So yeah, go ahead, give me your opinion. I'll make sure to read it. Okay, never mind. We won. Wow. Okay. Now we'll go to the last one. This will be the last round, and we're off with the recording. I'll make sure to be. Oh, that's messed up. You were going to spawn as a hunter anyways. So either way, I was gonna be a hunter. Oh my god. But oh well, that's what I was gonna pick anyways, so screw it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, start. I thought it was gonna be, oh my, wait, what? I picked, ooh, I want to be a horse. I still have a few seconds left. Okay. The game has started. Good luck, everyone, and I hope get someone in here. Ooh. Now, like three ways to get out of here. Down that side or the other side. That's usually over here. Someone over here and this one. So I have three good escapes. What I don't have is a good disguise, so have to find a way to do that. Jeez, I want the action. I don't want to just stay here. People don't want to watch this. Ooh. Okay. Let's risk it. Let's risk this and let's see who finds me. No one's been following me. Oh. No. I will fight back. I do have my right. No. No. No! Oh my. Okay. Now let's go find one. Let's see how good I am. I wonder if this is gonna get some feedback. If I'm gonna get some feedback on this video. I really feel I'm not doing a great job in recording this. But oh well. Wait. I just heard another. Ah, dang it. It gets really intense and it's really hard just to find one player. Because you never know where they go. Okay, no one here. Let's see this. You seem so innocent. How is that, huh? Oh my god. Think chickens are the worst. Okay. Win for us, lost for the animals. I think that was the first win the hunters have had in a long time. Well, I don't know. I don't know if I should make another round. That was kind of quick. Nah, I think we'll leave like that for now. Well. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, please be sure to touch that like button. Please be sure to subscribe to my channel and share this video with friends. And please leave feedback. I really want you guys to enjoy these videos. I don't want you guys to just get bored and exit out of the video. I want you guys to enjoy. So please leave the feedback. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, guys. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye-bye.